Hey, bestie, I know you'll get a lot of years.
Thanks, bestie. Well, I gotta get going to class now, but I will see you later.
See ya.
I wonder how many years I'll get.
Okay, so today we will be playing Bach. Now our best Bach player is Lily. Play it, Lily.
Okay, Mr. Smith.
What was that? What were you playing?
I don't know what I was playing, but I can't concentrate. I don't know how many years I'll get.
Well, I better give you the F now.
I'm sorry, Mr. Smith. I better go. Hey, bestie.
Guess how many years I got?
How many?
40.
40 years? That's amazing. My years still haven't come in yet.
No need to worry. I know you get so many years.
Thanks.
So 2 + 2 = 4.
Math is so boring. Oh, no. Oh, no. How is this even possible?
What's not possible?
Nothing. Can I go to the bathroom?
Yes, you are excused.
Okay, bye. I really am gonna live till infinity.
Hey, did you say something about infinity years?
Yeah, what's your problem?
Well, you don't want them, right?
Yeah, I really don't want them, but why are you asking?
No reason. Bye!
Weird.
Bestie, why are you crying?
There's a person going around and stealing people's years. I only have 5 years left to live.
No, no, it's okay. I'll get them back somehow.
But how?
I don't know.
It's okay, bestie. Don't cry. I'll find a way how to save everyone's years.
And how will you do that?
Honestly, I don't know. But...
What? What happened?
I don't think I'll have enough time to save everyone's years. I only have 1 year left. I don't think I'll have enough time to save everyone's years.
No! Please find a way! I don't want to only live 5 more years!
Oh, I'm sorry, but I can't save the world in like only 1 year.
Please, please find a way!
Sorry, bestie, but I'll miss you. I really don't want my bestie to only live 5 more years.
Hey, you!
You're the one who made me only have 1 year!
Come on, I need to show you something.
What?
Follow me.
This place smells weird. Why is everything made out of trash?
This is my family's home.
Family's home? Their house is basically a garbage bag.
Well, this is why I'm stealing people's years. I need to give them more years so they have more time to make money.
But what if they don't make money in their lifetime?
Then I give them more years.
But what if they never become successful?
I give them more years.
You don't steal people's years. What if they never make money?
Then I'll give them more years.
You can't keep using that as an excuse. What if, you know, you're making them live in this pain? You know, some of these people are already like 100 years old and they have to live here because they never made money.
I guess you're right. Come on, everyone, give me your years.
Yeah.
See, I told you it would be good.
Yeah, I guess you were right.
Yeah, well, I gotta get home.
Bye!
It's home. It took 5 hours to get to that place.
Excuse me.
Hi, do you know where is?
Sorry, I don't know where that is.
Oh, dang it. I might be stuck here forever.
I do know where Pizza Street is.
Oh, yeah, I live right across from there.
Oh, goody, I'll take you.
Okay. Hey, I'm here. Okay, well, they're gone. Oh my gosh, I'm finally here in my own house. This is amazing. I haven't been here in a couple months. Whoa, it took a long time to walk here. Bestie!
Lily!
You have more years now?
Yeah, I guess how many?
How many?
I don't have 40. I have 70!
70 years? That is amazing! Guess how many years I...
Did something happen again?
You forgot to give me my years back.
Who?
Gotta go. On my map, it says he should be right here. Now, how long did it take me to get here? Hi, remember?
I remember you.
Oh,